Next race on the track is the girls. Frosh-Soph, 100 meter dash. Lane 1, Kelly Woe from Monrovia. Lane 2, Mandy Chu from San Marino. Lane 3, Bella Hathaway from Monrovia. Lane 4, Jordyn Tucker from Monrovia. Lane 5, Kristen Kaplow from South Pana. Lane 6, Jocelyn Mendez from Monrovia. Lane 7, China Simpson from Monrovia. Lane 8, Jenna Leung from San Marino. Tucker has the fastest qualifying mark, 12.92. Followed by Kaplow from South Pana in lane 5 at 13.63. On the mark.
And on the victory platform, we have the results of the girls' 400 meter dash. In third place, with a time of 60.3, from South Pasadena, Camilla Rodil Willis.
And there they go. And Tucker and Kaplow from South Pass. Kaplow battling there with Linda and Rovia.
And on the victory platform, we have the result of the 100-meter girls' cross-soft. In third place, with a time of 13.8 from San Marino, Mandy Chu. In second place, with a time of 13.6 from Monrovia, Jocelyn Mendez. And in first place, with a winning time of 12.8, looks like it was a record, from Monrovia,